Yo, it's time for a face-off. Today, we're facing off Page Optimizer Pro versus Surfer SEO. Which tool is better? Which tool will help you get to page one of Google? And which tool will help you stay there? That's what we're diving into today here on Traffic Keys. Welcome, 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 my friends. If you are a business owner looking to drive more eyeballs to your website, you were in the right place because I'm going to teach you how to do that organically. My name is Atib and I've been doing this for over 15 years now. I've used a ton of tools, had a ton of experiences, and I'm here to share all of that with you. And today we're going to evaluate two tools. The first one, I'm going to go ahead and pull this up. Actually, before I even pull this up, let me remind you. Thank you for being here. And do me a favor, do yourself a favor, hit that like button, hit the subscribe button and the bell so that you can get notifications when I do new videos, because I'm here to share. And I want you to know when you're getting new, free, great content and information. All right, let's jump in here, guys. So the first one we're going to look at is Page Optimizer Pro. Now, Page Optimizer Pro is a really good program, okay? And it specializes in helping you to figure out how to optimize your page to the best of your ability to get it to rank on page one, okay? That's what it specializes in, and that's what they talk about. And they talk, if you read through their page here, they talk about this guy here, okay, who created this, Kyle Roof, okay, and he has the scientific on-page SEO method, right? Great method. It works really well, and they do a really great job, okay? You'll be able to use a keyword, come in here, and they'll take that keyword, analyze the Google first page results, and then give you back suggestions on what you should do in order to get your page to rank. So really great tool, really fantastic tool. It allows you to do a content brief. You can do a Chrome. They do have a Chrome extension. Ooh, can I talk today? They've got a Chrome extension. They have a content editor as well, and some advanced mode features. So really, really great tool. Now, as we're looking at this, and it's used by a lot of different people, as we're looking at this and looking at their case studies, all of which look fantastic and all of which are very, very true, because the scientific method that they're using actually does work. Okay. It actually does work. So that leads us to the obvious question. Okay. So what does it cost? What does this sucker cost? And you'll see the basic starts at $22, and this is for single user plans. The basic starts at $22 and it goes up to $44 per month. Now, let me just be blunt and honest with you here. You can do any one of these plans and waste your money. Flat out, it would be a waste of your money, okay? Not that the tool is not useful, it's nice, but there is something that's absolutely missing here that makes this worthwhile, that really gives you that bump and that edge over and above everyone else. And this is it right here, Google NLP. Having this data, the Google NLP data, that is absolutely key and crucial to helping you understand how to structure your page and make sure that you can rank on page one. Let me just break it down for you this way, because we're going to talk a bit about NLP, okay? NLP, what it stands for is natural language processing, right? And it's Google's new gold standard of figuring out if the content that is on this page is relevant to the keyword that it believes it should be associated with. Just think about that for a moment. NLP is Google's new gold standard to figure out if your content should be ranked. So why would you not want that? And it does not come on any of these single user plans. So yeah, you don't want that. You want the plan, as they say, the agency plans that actually come with Google NLP. NLP. Okay. They also do an EAT analysis, which is nice and cool on the agent, but only on the agency plans once again. So let's go take a look at the agency plans. So the agency plans now, basically, it looks like here, it's all about the number of users that you're looking for. So it starts off at $87 a month all the way up to $109. Okay, the number of users you're looking for, and you get pretty much all the same things. Now, you do get the NLP, as we just talked about. You get EAT, as we just talked about. You also get LSI terms, which if you haven't heard of LSI terms before, that's okay, right? So LSI was Google's gold standard before NLP, before. So it's a little bit older. Is it still important? Is it still relevant? Yes, it is, but it's not nearly as important as NLP, okay? So for $87 a month, at a minimum, this is what you would get here. And it's absolutely fantastic. I would suggest, matter of fact, I've got a link down below. I would suggest that you can use this. However, we're here to have a face-off against Surfer SEO. So before I go in and crown this the champion, let's take a look at Surfer. All right. So now, Surfer SEO is AI that helps you rank your content. All right. And it does a lot of really cool stuff. Now, is it that much different in terms of what it does from Page Optimizer Pro? In terms of the content editing side, no, not really, to be honest with you, because pretty much they're using the same algorithm. Pretty much they're doing the same thing. So they're pretty even in that way. All right. But it's packed with features, as it says here. You see NLP. So again, you get NLP out the gate. It's built off of NLP. Okay. All right. A little bit more about how it works, but I'm actually going to take you inside and show you. But before we do, let's look at the pricing. Let's look at the pricing before we go inside and look at Surfer SEO. So Surfer here on their basic plan is not worthwhile. I'm just going to be honest with you. Don't get the basic plan. What you want is the most popular plan, go figure, which is the $99 a month plan where you get the content editor, you get NLP audits and everything else, which I'll show you in just a moment. So for $87, you can get Page Optimizer Pro. For $99, so $12 more, you can get Surfer. But do you get more with Surfer? Is it worthwhile? Let's jump inside really, really quick and take a quick look at some of the Surfer tools, because I think once you see them, you may be able to make this decision for yourself. So you get that content editor, and their content editors are very, very similar. Okay, so you get the content editor, but then you also get this feature, the audit feature. See, the audit feature is absolutely wonderful because the content editor helps you create content on the front end. But what happens after the content's already created? What happens then? Right? And it's not ranking on page one. What happens then? What do you do then? That's when it's time to do an audit. And Surfer will do that audit for you. Now, when I started with Surfer, so full disclosure, I use Surfer, right? My team uses Surfer. When we started, these were the only two tools that they had. Well, they had keyword research, but these were really the only two important tools that they had at the time. And that was enough. But since then, they've added a content planner. So you can come in here and plan your content. You can do, they also have a SERP analyzer, which Page Optimizer Pro also has. Okay. And then you can also do your keyword research in here as well, guys. So for $12 more, you're going to get a whole heck of a lot more when you use Surfer. Surfer also has browser extensions, Chrome extensions, et cetera, just like Page Optimizer Pro. So if you're asking me, and you kind of are, if you're still listening here, my money literally is on Surfer SEO, because this is the tool that we chose, and this is years ago, and this is the tool that we use to help our clients rank on page one. And I'm telling you, telling you, you use it, it will help you too. It will absolutely help you too. I do have a link down below for Surfer SEO, but listen, this is my opinion and this is what works well for me. Maybe that $12 makes a huge difference for you versus all the other features that you get. I think that might be a mistake, but maybe that's why you want to go with Page Optimizer Pro. Maybe there's some other feature in Page Optimizer Pro that you absolutely love, and that's cool. Either way, I've got a link down below for you. And the point here is you need to start, because if you're just creating content, there's no actual way to know, is it going to rank well if you're just creating it and putting it out? These tools, either one of them, are going to give you an advantage over your competition. Okay. And honestly, that's what it's all about. It is all about having an advantage over your competition. That's why you're trying to get to page one, isn't it? So either one of these tools will help you to do that. So love to hear from you. Love to hear your experiences, especially if you've used either one of these tools and you want to chime in, you want to co-sign in something I said, or I would love it if you want to disagree. Hey, let's talk about it. Tell me what your experience is with these tools. All right, everybody. I'll talk to you later. Bye-bye.